Alright. So while they ask questions, can we start saying your rehearsals? How do you feel?
This is our second rehearsal, and we are very satisfied with our job there. The stage is huge for us, and the sound was very good. We're very satisfied again. And this is Esma.
To je profesionalno za mene na scenata, iskustvo to se zna i to se tonski probi na visoko nivo i mnogo dobro napravljeno.
It was excellent. I mean, this is an organization on a very high level. The stage is familiar with me because I've been on a very, very big concerts and performed on a huge stage. So this is not that non-familiar for me, but this is very good.
Good.
Bravo, Malmö.
What plans do you have for the future, both of you?
Какие планы имате?
At the future?
Yeah.
First to have good performance at the stage, then to go at Macedonia to play, arrive there, and there is a concert this summer. I will release my third album. We are with my producer Lazar Cvetkovski, and that's it.
Odloženi se site moji koncerti sega zbog Eurosong. Но штом ке завршам Евросонг, одма идам за Тел Авив, идам за Австралија, имам у Европа концерти многу.
Yes, I've cancelled all my concerts because of Eurovision Song Contest, but after finishing Eurovision, I'm going to Tel Aviv in Israel. I'm having a tour started in Israel and traveling all around the world.
Мој германски гриос менаджери веќе чекат да завршиме па да почнам што викаме онака со пуна парија да работим.
The management team from Germany just are waiting for me to finish this thing with Eurovision Song Contest and start working with full energy.
How did you feel when you were asked to represent Macedonia?
Како се чувствувате кога бевте повикани да представувате Македонија на Евровизија?
Пресретна сум затоа што ипак многу луѓе ме познаваат по Европа и во светот. Така да мислам ке да дадам еден заедно со Владко еден допринос за мојата убава Македонија.
I was very happy because a lot of people know me in Europe and I think that together with Vladko we can make a very good thing for Macedonia at the Eurovision Song Contest and be able to represent our country in best way.
Да кажам јасно македонски малку. Премногу се задоволен што ќе настапувам заедно со Есма на Евровизија тука во Шведска, што ќе само нашата земја Македонија.
I'm very happy being here with ESMO representing my country.
Иначе можам да кажам дека во Македонија има многу убаво јадење, имаме три езера. Писмото е мислам културата на православието е уствари од Македонија.
So we have a very good food in Macedonia. You should come and try. We have three lakes. You can come to Ohrid.
Кајна само не расте банана и помаранџа. Друго све расте.
So we don't have only bananas growing in Macedonia and orange. Everything else is delicious.
И што е најважно, многу е ефтино да се јаде.
It's very cheap.
Тоа е најефтина земја која можете да ја посетите, да се да има убава храна и убаво
јадење.
Имаме најдобро вино, најдобро вино.
The wine is absolutely great.
Вино бе. Си ја презентирам земјата што ти треба.
There's a lot of questions about you changing from Imperia to I'm sorry about my pronunciation, Predazreni.
Why we change?
Yeah,
because we have better song, Predaserasteni. Public decide to be the second song, Predaserasteni.
Can I choose a question? Do you like Serbia? Dalia, sakate Serbia?
We love Serbia.
We love Serbia.
Always.
Vote for us, Serbia. 12 points, okay?
Yes, цел свет го сака. Мого мора да го
знае цела Европа. We love all the world.
We love all the world.
Full of love. for you guys.
Yes, can you sing a little bit of Macedonian folk song?
Ah, Macedonian folk song.
More soko pije voda na Vardaru.
Makedonsko devojče, kitka šarena, pogradina nabrana, dar podarena. Da li ima novo i beli svet, poubavo devojče od Makedonče. Gore nema, nema, neke se rodi, poubavo devojče od Makedonče.
So there is no more beautiful girl than Macedonian girl in the world. That was the song about.
This is a cute one. Esma, why are you so perfect?
Esma, zašto si toliko savršena?
But taka sam stvorena.
Oh, I was just made that way.
od mali godine mojte braće i sestri bila ljubomorni na mene koja ke trebaše predstava.
My sisters and brothers were jealous to me.
Tatko mi koja ke čukaše na tije instrumenti, ja se dvaj čekav da me povika da dojde moj red i da pejam. I oni ljubomorni bea, zato što jas igrav, pejam.
I was dancing and singing from little, and I was the center of attention. And my father, when he was playing the percussions, I was just waiting for my turn to come and he to ask me and sing with him.
They're saying you're very cool, you're lovely, you're adorable, and then questions. Who do you consider to be your biggest competition?
Кој ви е најголема конкуренција?
Мене. Ja nemam konkurencija.
I have no concurrence.
Vidite, mene mi beše od 50 glasovite vo svetot koji odbrali Amerika, mi beše konkurencija Ella Fidger.
We like in Bulgaria.
From 50 voices in the world, my concurrence was Ella Fidger.
Ella Fidger. I sega ona ne je među živite, znači nemam konkurencija.
I don't have a concurrence. Competition.
Have you explored Malmo?
Have you explored Malmo?
Да, ја неколку пати бев тука покрај крајбрежјето, така да премногу ми се допаѓа и питомоста на луѓето тука.
Ја сум гостувала во Малме многу пати. Се сеќам последниот пат кога сум гостувала у Малме, министерот за култура ми го отвори концерт.
I have been many times to Malmo and I remember when the last time
this
I was in Malmo, the Minister of Culture opened my concert here. Yes, the Minister of Culture of Sweden opened my concert in Malmo.
Saying, how did you enjoy your time in Amsterdam for Eurovision in concert?
Како си поминавте во Амстердам на Eurovision in concert?
Прекрасно беше таму. Многу убаво ни беше.
Wonderful.
Ја во Амстердам многу пати сум гостувала.
I've been many times in Amsterdam.
Во Кралевската сала неколку пати.
In the Royalty Hall a few times.
Така да се осеќам таму како дома.
I feel like at home in Amsterdam. When are you coming to Australia?
I will come in New Year.
Кога доаѓаш во
January?
Во Австралија, Есма.
Јас оваа година сигурно ќе гостувам во Австралија и во Америка.
I'm coming to Australia for sure this year, Есма.
Да.
And Vlatko, which winner from Eurovision would you like to do a duet with?
Со кој победник од Евровизија?
Maybe Dima Bilan, maybe. Marija Šerifović.
Maybe.
She's here. She's here in Malmö. So.
Yeah,
yeah. She's been
the same team. Can make it. Why not?
All right, guys. We have to let Esma and Vlatko go because they need to go rest. But thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Pozdrav od Esme i Vlatko.
Bye, guys. Thank you.
Are they thank you.
Amanda, how can I take my jacket?
And look at what we have. We have some signed.
Yep.
Cards from Vlatko and Esma, so we'll give them to you. And thanks. Thank you very much.
Okay,
thank
you. You're welcome. We are going.
Ideme.
Thank you very much. Bye bye.
Thank you.
Thanks. Thank you very much. Bye bye. All right, so how cool was that?